Oh, that smells like dinner.
This smells like heaven.
And the greatest thing is, all at once.
Yay!
Oh my God.
I know.
Oh, sweet potato fries.
Now, what's really great about this, you're going to have a lot of leftovers that you can freeze.
Okay.
And you know, speaking of leftovers, I have a really great tip for saving on your energy bill.
Great.
You know, cooking leftovers as opposed to cooking something from scratch uses a lot less energy, so it'll cut down on your bill, because
okay.
if you cook from scratch, obviously it's going to take longer.
Right.
This will take, once you thaw them, in and out of the oven. Another great tip is that if you're cooking something that's going to take over an hour in the oven, mm-hmm. you don't need to preheat your oven. You just pop it in, turn on the oven and pop it in, because preheating the oven actually uses up a lot of energy.
I never knew that.
And also on your cooktop, let me show you this. Mm-hmm. Use pots that fit on the burner.
Okay.
So that you don't get heat escaping out of the side. So match your pot to your burner. It's another great energy saving tip.
Well, I meant that I would never.
Right? I mean, every penny counts, and I think
yes.
we're all trying to be greener and use a lot less power and a lot less gas and a
right.
lot less energy. So I love this. Those great things
oh, those
I hope will help you out.
Great tips. Thank you. Oh, please.
Oh my God. Oh, I got one of the spicy ones.
Oh, me too. These are outstanding.
I think we need to cook another batch because we're going to run out.
Do you have any more potatoes?